then prevailing have continued substantially unmodified, for we believe that they serve our purpose to meet our needs. We yield to none in our loyalty to the Crown and in our affection for the members of your royal house, and we humbly pray that the blessing of all...
May I express the thanks of the whole population of this island for your graciousness in coming here today. And may I also say that we do sincerely appreciate the honour you've conferred on us in coming to open our new harbour. And now, sir, may I ask you to declare our harbour open and to unveil this commemorative plaque.
Mrs Hathaway and Seigneur, we have heard and read with admiration of your experiences during the war. The Germans must have found you quite a handful, as I understand that the occupation force was greater than that of the population. We both offer you, Mrs. Hathaway, and the island which you represent, our heartiest congratulations upon the honour you received in the King's Birthday Honours List. We would also like to congratulate all concerned in the building of this fine new harbour, and it gives me great pleasure to declare the new Musoline Harbour open.